वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल मोरिगा इंग्लिश अकेडमी. गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. सो टुडे ऑन 15th ऑफ जुलाई 2020 आई एम टेकिंग योर साइंस क्लास ओके ऑफ क्लास टू. ओके सो टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट लेसन नंबर 4 व्हिच इज यूजफुल एनिमल्स. ओके सो वी विल स्टडी अबाउट यूजफुल एनिमल्स. ओके कम ऑन टेक आउट योर बुक. पेज नंबर इज 27. Okay. Animals are useful to us in many different ways. We get many things from animals, right? From cow, we get milk, right? From hen, we get eggs, right? From ducks, we get eggs, right? Domestic animals, okay, we keep some animals at home. They are called pet animals. Some animals are kept outside in the farm. They are called farm animals. Okay? So what are pet animals and farm animals? Pet animals are animals which we keep at home, and farm animals are the animals which we kept outside in the farm, right? So pet animals and farm animals are called domestic animals. Okay? Pet animals and farm animals are called domestic animals. Okay, so next is pets. Okay, we keep dogs, cats and fish as pets. We care for our pets as friends. Dogs guard our house. Dogs are very loyal and intelligent. Cats, on the other hand, keep mice away. Look at this picture. See, pets are our friends, right? Like dogs guard our house. Dogs are very loyal and intelligent. Cats, on the other hand, keep mice away, right? So next is farm animals. Okay, so animals like cows, buffaloes, goats, sheep and hens can be kept in farms. They can be tame. Buffalo, cow, goats, sheep and hen. These are farm animals, okay? We get milk from cows, buffaloes and goats. Butter, cheese, ghee, curd, sweets and ice cream are made from milk. These are called milk products, okay? So what are the examples of milk products? The examples of milk products are butter, cheese, ghee, curd, sweets and ice cream are made from milk. Okay, these are called milk products. So again, what are pet animals? Some animals which we kept at home are called pet animals, and farm animals are the animals which we kept outside in the farm. Okay, so pet animals and farm animals are together called domestic animals. Okay, so for today, thank you so much. Keep watching our videos.